flight boosters yet.
How close am I, Faye?
Hey, Adair! Get out of there's left!
The Anthem. It wants to consume me. To show me.
Faye, snap out of it. What do you got for us?
Oh, sorry. The whole team from Strider 3 is gone.
Miller, pull back. See if we can flank it.
Strider 14 is in retreat. If they make it, mission seems doomed.
How far back? Damn, I'm freaking out. Then get out of the way. I'll do it.
Hurry up. Where are you?
Trying, I swear.
It's all wrong. It's all done. Come back. Retreat. I can hear the anthem of creation.
Bay. Are we supposed to fall back?
We're fine. We push on. Right, team?
I'm in.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could. Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
I'm at the coordinates, Owen.
Impressive entrance, as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, don't sell yourself short, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for a better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living, inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous. Sitting here in the fort. This Koroks look feisty today.
As long as they stick to eating plants.
reset. Get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby. Oh, maybe grab some supplies before you go.
They come in handy. Any freelancers been through here lately?
You're the first in months. Maps for this area are sketchy. There's the first sensor. I need you to access it. Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions. Sensor so I can get a reading.
Owen?
Almost got it! Alright, readings are coming through.
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor. Ahead, if you want to cool your suit.
Handy in a pinch.
You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you? Wait there while I get a reading.
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today. Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it. Got a reading. Not good. Possible Shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea.
Of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a Shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Sensors nearby.
Library circling.
I see them. Library this. Still need to get a reading. Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more Wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area.
And when it can't?
You'll know it.
How is it fair that these things fly and breathe fire?
Spawn of some nasty Shaper relic. Whole world's a crazy zoo. The Shapers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves. But you do too. Use your whole arsenal.
Persistent, I'll give him that.
Poke a Wyvern and one of you will end up dead. Barbecued. Shaper entity off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. A bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
To go underwater. Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
Shaper ruins. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. It's working, but you'd have to ask an Arcanist why. You'll need more echoes. Getting the hang of it, you'll need more.
Got one. Found another one.
That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens. that did it. Rip. Impressive. Even for a Shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
What's all this?
Got me. Painful looking.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
Careful! Too much of that, you'll overload.
Damn!
Javelin overloaded. Hang on. I'll reset. You'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place.
Got one.
You know the drill. You'll need more. It's working. Keep the echoes coming and it will collapse the energy pocket. Tell, but the energy pocket's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. Just think. The anthem's being harvested in there. Pure creation. Something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing. You did it. That should silence it.
It didn't hold.
I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Owen, talk to me.
Yes, I'm trying to work it out. Shaper energy's still increasing. These are just a warm-up, a prelude to a cataclysm.
Doesn't feel like a warm-up.
I told you anything's possible. You've got to power through it, Nate, or else it's going to get a whole lot worse. All right, hang in there. I might have an idea. Just give me a second.
I'm clear, Owen.
Good. I think we can still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that flew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and fun wrinkle, four companies on the way.
Got one.
Now carry it over and put it in place.
Fragments in.
Now the others. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly. Something biological, that's all I can say for sure. Into thin air once and no idea where he went, which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to strangers.
No, I mean, there's ice jamming it up.
You're out of time, silence it!
I'm trying to!
Well, nobody told him! It's an Ursix!
It's not working!
I'll put it back into it!
Got it!
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, a classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to full tasks. Too late, job. Well done.
The only kind there is. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus. The last stop on the Bastion frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer. I hear you've been busy.
You know how it is, though. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the enclave.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
Did she make it back?
Big job, yes?
Decent. An Arcanist number.
Good. Got to show.
Yeah. You see what I mean? You picked up on that, right? Little warble. It's warbling, right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You gotta look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy? You don't measure it. You don't count it. It's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
No, it's your call, but if you ignore it and something goes wrong...
I will find an Arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cipher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the capital day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said. But you have to admit that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you.
Dial down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance. I promise.
Fine. It's not like we could afford a spare suit anyway. The job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, I haven't had my lunch yet. I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
We need you to speak in private. My name is Tassin.
Do you always travel with a security escort?
Not always. The Sentinels have their uses.
Well, you make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, Freelancer.
I like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An Arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought Arcanists just hung out in labs studying Shaper relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
If he's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him. What do you say, Freelancer? We'll make it worth your while.
Owen, looks like the Freelancer's right again. Well, us, anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will go and run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay, and if I have...
Find Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
Look who's back in one piece.
So, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once-over after a run. What have you done this time?
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy, or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
The job's got its risks, but I keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then. Let's see what we've got to work with.
Thank you.
Here we are, Freelancer. You ready to jump in?
Yes, I am.
Well then, let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist named Matthias. Tassin has given us the last location where he made contact. The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio. Broken equipment. Arcanist made. And no Matthias. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias.
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
Stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanist located. They're dead. Still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Found, we can use it to locate Matthias. She's taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something! These scavengers are always mucking things up. Destroy any hives that pop up. That can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. I know. More hives.
I noticed.
Scar hives, quickly! Just have to work on clearing up the last of the scars now. And dump.
This is Arcanus Mathias Sumner. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Mathias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. Well, I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Anything outside, Mathias?
Nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of scars. I've never seen this much scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair. Wait! I have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fixed that. I bet we reach Mathias. What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged. That seems to be the last of the scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, and that doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me... Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, and I'll figure it out. Damn. We've got a big one. Focus on the big guy! Oh, the gates are closing. Looks like we scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio. Okay, I think I got it.
Are you sure?
Mostly sure. It's working. I've got a location. Patch him with eyes through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works. Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Hang on. I'm coming.
Radio signal.
Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
What about scars near you? See anything?
A few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless. Wait, what's this? I found some canisters.
Less for Matthias. That's good.
Matthias?
It worked. Small trap, the scars walked right into it. I'll have to keep moving.
Incoming, watch those hives! taken care of. And let's see to those scars.
You got it.
Could use some help. Someone check on Matthias. I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tazen. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
Freelancer.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard. But this was different. Something's making the scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarrow.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do. Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous. But most important, it held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the Sentinels, guardians of the walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north. The Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn. Freelancer Adams led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought, outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well, for a time. But the walls of the Great Freemark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could. When, without warning, the doomed Sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the Sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. It's seems this Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the Anthem of Creation itself. Arrogance. The Anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm which was unleashed that day destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the Heart of Rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
I clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
Hey there. I figured you'd make your way to me soon enough. You're the new freelancer I've been hearing about.
Only the good parts.
Oh, it's all good. The fact that anybody's talking about a freelancer is even better. Name's Prospero. I'm betting you're the one I've been waiting for.
Yeah? Why is that?
You understand being a freelancer is more than just a job. It's about pride. Pride in doing something well. Pride in your javelin.
Hasn't been much of that lately.
Intolerable. Who wants to charge into a fight looking plain and simple? What kind of statement does that make? Not when you could fly in looking like steel thunder come to life. A fistful of lightning in one hand, and a hailstorm of pain in the other.
That's colorful.
Is what I do. When lancers want to make a statement, they buy something special for their javelin. Maybe custom decals or bodywork. I'm the guy they come to. Or used to. Hasn't been any demand. The Forge can't even build anything these days. I'm hoping you can change that.
How can I help?
We need to fire it up again. That takes Ember. And someone with the guts to collect it. If you can find some, I'm back in business. We both are. I'll teach you how to craft things.
Okay, I'll bite.
What I wanted to hear, you'll need to search for Ember outside the fort. Bring it here and we can start getting this place back on its feet.
Will do. Hey, Prospero.
I know you got good news.
All the amber you need.
What I wanted to hear. All right, then. Let's get to business and fire up the forge. It's time all these javelins around here got the tender loving care they deserve. Head on over to the forge, and you can start crafting. But don't forget, when you want to make a statement, maybe polish that javelin up with a nice coat of pain and thunder. Come see me.
So, you're the thunder merchant, huh?
Hey, the best freelancers always arrive with a bang. But first, they buy it from me. Don't be a stranger.
You need the right tools for the job.
I have another job for you.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsus. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last report said there'd been an incursion of foreign operatives in the area.
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a Regulator camp here. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
The Enclave has seen better days, hasn't it? There's more crits.
I get straight to you.
Okay, understood.
door should be operational now. Good. I'll tell the Sentinels we have it.
Don't look now. Reinforcements. Three more big guys? Three?
Harvest your own cooling, you bastards!
Fantastic work.